Assalamualaikum and very good morning. Okay. For first question is introduce about myself. Okay. First of all, thank you for giving me opportunity to introduce myself to you, sir. And good morning. And my name is Megah Muhammad Kemari Megah Hamdan. And I am a post undergraduate of Bachelor Landscape Architecture with 4 years study qualification experience gained within the major on landscape planning study. Okay. So first of all, that for my internship project is I've been work with Insight Design in consultancy division, and I was put under the project manager and landscape contractor. And also as part of the team, that I also manage the site project team of 7 people, and I'm proud to say that I am recently implement a new landscape management system. So I was reputation for my intention to detail and delivering within district deadlines and enjoy working with team project going forward. My strength is being self-motivated and encounter all the problem on site or meeting to get the new ideas. So I want to work in a challenging experience which is inside planning roles with some industry, and your organization is one of the wishes believe could settle down and making a real contribution. Okay. Then for the second question is 3 noticeable that qualification in company, which is first of all is good leadership and interpersonal skill. Why good leadership? Okay, leadership needs to be for myself. I will be managed to organize the work so to contribute in a team member, because leadership is to leading and supervise all the working management. So second qualification is time management skill. Time is very important, because time can be a discipline to me. Can be discipline, because time is, we need to punctual on time during office hour and when doing working as a deadline stuff. Third one is easy communicate with client and people. Okay, because communicate is very important to people to give a knowledge. Give a knowledge to them, and also good communication also can give a contribute for all people around us. Then is what happen? What your respond when your ideas been rejected? Okay. For the third question is first of all, I need to be accept with the open heart, because it's not to say that his idea is very very good, but we need to contribute and participate to discuss which idea that when we solve the problem with the team member. So ideas idea been rejected because of my idea is not very can counter the problem. So team member or the leader could have a good idea to make it very 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 good idea. So thank you very much.